Hello and welcome to my channel We Love Cricket. The 22nd match of ICC Cricket World Cup 2019 have been played between India and Pakistan and Old Trafford, Manchester. Pakistan captain Sarfaraz Ahmed won the toss and he asked India to bat first. KL Rahul and Rohit Sharma started the innings for India and they provided an excellent start to their team with a superb opening stand of 136 runs. KL Rahul was the first wicket to fall for India, who got out in the 24th over of the innings after making a good contribution of 57 runs. At 136 for 1, Indian captain Virat Kohli joined Rohit Sharma on the wicket and they both added 98 runs for the second wicket to put their team in a great position to post a winning total on board. This excellent partnership was broken in the 39th over when Rohit Sharma got out after playing a superb knock of 140 runs off 113 balls. With India very well placed at 234 for 2 and with about 12 overs remaining in the innings, Hardik Pandya was promoted up in the batting order to bat at number 4 for India and he made a handy contribution of 26 runs off 19 balls. But MS Dhoni, who came in to bat at number 5, couldn't make much impact as he got out early after making just one run. India were placed very well at 305 for 4 in the 47th over when rain stopped the play for about 40 minutes, but thankfully no overs were lost. India managed to add 31 more runs in the remaining 20 balls after the rain break to finish their innings at very competitive 336 for 5. Rohit Sharma was the top scorer for India who made 140 runs while for Pakistan Mohammad Amir was the most successful bowler who took 3 wickets. Here is the complete scorecard of India innings. KL Rahul made 57 runs, Rohit Sharma made 140 runs, Virat Kohli made 77 runs, Hardik Pandya made 26 runs. MS Dhoni made 1 run, Vijay Shankar remained not out on 15 and Kedar Jadhav remained not out on 9. Chasing a challenging target of 337 runs, Pakistan didn't get off to an ideal start as they lost Imamul Haq in the 5th over of the innings with Pakistan total just 13 runs. He got dismissed by Vijay Shankar off the very first ball he bowled when he had to come on to bowl in order to complete a Bhuvneshwar Kumar over who had to go off the field after some problem with his hamstring. At 13 for 1, Pakistan star batsman Babar Azam joined Fakhar Azam on the wicket and they both played sensible cricket and put on 104 runs for the second wicket to put their team back into the contest. But then they both lost their wickets in quick succession and their dismissals were followed by another couple of big wickets of Mohammad Hafiz and Shoaib Malik. These four quick wickets put India firmly in control of the match with Pakistan in trouble at 129 for 5 at the end of 27 overs. With the required run rate getting higher all the time, the pressure got to Sarfaraz Ahmed and he also lost his wicket with Pakistan total 165 runs. At the end of 35 overs, when Pakistan total was 166 for 6, the rain once again stopped the play for about an hour and match was reduced to 40 overs and Pakistan's revised target was 302 runs, which meant that they need 136 runs to win in 5 overs. Pakistan could only add 46 runs in these 5 overs and India won the match by a big margin of 89 runs to keep their perfect record intact against Pakistan in the World Cups. Fakhar Zaman was the top scorer for Pakistan who made 62 runs while for India Vijay Shankar, Kuldeep Yadav and Hardik Pandya were the most successful bowlers with 2 wickets each. Here is the complete scorecard of Pakistan innings. Imamul Haq made 7 runs, Fakhar Zaman made 62 runs, Babar Azam made 48 runs, Muhammad Hafiz made 9 runs, Sarfaraz Ahmed made 12 runs, Shoaib Malik got a first ball duck, Imad Wasim remained not out on 46, and Shadab Khan remained not out on 20. Rohit Sharma was declared man of the match for his outstanding innings of 140 runs. India are now at number 3 on the table with 7 points, while Pakistan are at number 9 with just 3 points. Please like and share the video and subscribe to my channel to watch more cricket related videos. Thank you.